If you've set up two-factor authentication on Instagram but forgot or lost access to all the verification codes, in this video I'll show you how to get a backup code for Instagram even if you no longer have access to the ones you originally saved. In this method, Instagram will provide you with an alternative backup code that you can use to access your account, allowing you to make changes later on. Before we get started, if this is your first time to the channel, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates. To begin, open your Instagram app and then log into your account. When you log in, if you have two-factor authentication set up, you'll first be prompted to check your notifications on another device to approve access. If you don't have that primary device, you click on Try Another Way. Once you do that, you will see other available methods to confirm your access. This might include sending a WhatsApp code to your phone number, getting a code from your authentication app, or if you tap See More Options, using a backup code you previously saved. If you choose the backup code option, Instagram will ask you to enter a code you had saved. Most people, however, don't keep these backup codes and therefore, you may not have access to them. If that's the case, you click on Try Another Way again. Under Need Another Option, you will see a link that says Go to Account Recovery. So you tap on that. By clicking on that, you'll be taken to the account recovery section where you'll first need to confirm that you own the account. The option provided will likely be to take a selfie video for verification. If this option is available, select Yes, take a selfie video to confirm my account. Next, you'll then be asked to provide an email address that you can access, where Instagram will send you updates about recovering your account. Now enter your email address, and then also enter the 6-digit code that is sent to that address. After that, you click Confirm. Next, you'll be asked to take a video selfie. This step is important because Instagram uses it to verify that you're the actual owner of the account. When you're ready, you click Next. Grant access to your camera by clicking Allow, and your camera will open. From there, slowly turn your head in the directions shown. After your video has been captured, you can submit it. Following your submission, you will wait for a review from Instagram, which will take approximately 24 to 48 hours on business days. After that, they will reach out to you via the email address you provided. When you receive that email, you will have the option to reset your password, and instead of entering a 6-digit backup code, you will enter an 8-digit security code to log in. So after resetting your password, exit the app and then open it again to log in. When you log in again, you may be prompted to enter the backup code. So from here, you need to go back to your email and copy the security code sent to you. Now remember, this code only works once. It is just for allowing you to get into your account. So you copy that code, then paste it into the section that requires a backup code, and you'll successfully be able to log into your Instagram account, and you can make other changes later on. So thanks for watching. Hope to see you in the next one.